Cavendish-Bentinck's entry into politics and public service was marked by a gradual immersion into the political landscape of late 18th century Britain. He likely benefited from the familial connections that opened doors to opportunities for public service. His early forays into politics were likely facilitated by mentorship within the family and exposure to political discussions that were commonplace in aristocratic circles.